game and I'm still the same and I never change just to get a deal, but I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch. Hey, what's up guys? Henry the Blazion here, and before we dive into this video, I just want to start off by wishing every single one of you a Merry Christmas. I hope you guys are all enjoying your holidays. I hope you all continue to enjoy your holidays and enjoy the time spent with your families. Now, I know not everybody celebrates Christmas, so for those of you that don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you're having a general good holiday weekend anyways. I hope you guys are enjoying the time with your family, and I know some of you also don't have family, so you know you always got us. Us, the Blazion Nation, always got you. I know sometimes it's hard. I know some friends who don't have family during times like this, and it's tough, but just remember that you've got us, the Blazion Nation, with you through all of it. Just let us know down in the comment section below, and we're here to provide you with a ton of support. But yes, today, guys, as you can see, we've got Pink Diamond 96 overall, LeBron James. And before we even dive into that, I realized you guys actually gave me a Christmas present. Today, guys, on December 25th, we hit 16,000 subscribers, guys. We are at 16,000. Our goal for the year was to barely make it to 15K. You guys made the hashtag HTB to 15K happen. And now it looks like we're well on our way to the next hashtag being HTB to 20K. The support you guys have shown is insane. You guys have shown me that I can do way more than I thought I could do. I am so excited for what 2019 has to bring for us. And I got to thank you guys a ton for that. I think I'm going to do a little bit of a giveaway at the beginning of next year. I go to Cuba in a couple days, so you guys won't have any videos for a week, but afterwards, I think I'm gonna plan a giveaway. But yes, guys, as you can see in front of you today, we've got 96 overall Pink Diamond LeBron James. And for those of you wondering how I obtained this card, there is currently a leaked locker code out in the game, which I'm gonna put up in the screen for you in front of you, which gets you a free Pink Diamond LeBron James. I suggest that you guys punch this code in ASAP, because I don't know if they're planning on patching it or if it's a code they planned on releasing but haven't released yet. Either way, it's a free Pink Diamond card, so dive into your locker codes and type them out and get yourself a free card. But today, let's dive into these stats and let's look at them before we go into a game. So we're looking at a 97 offensive overall, 96 defense, 6'8", 250 pounds. You know the deal when it comes to LeBron. I decided to go ahead and give this one a diamond three-point shoe, and you guys will see why later on. When you look at the stats here, he's got great stats. 94 driving layup, 92 post fadeaway with a shoe, 87 before, which is still higher than all the other LeBrons. Great post control, decent post hook, decent draw foul. The only thing this LeBron can't do better than the other LeBrons is a mid-range and a three-pointer. You can see the shoe boosts him up to an 81 three-pointer, which is more than hittable. The mid-range I'm not really too worried about, because that really just goes down anyways. But other than that, this LeBron is actually better than the other LeBrons. You can see his free throw goes up from the one that has the Hall of Fame power to score to a 75. His dunking tendencies went up a ton. He went from an 85 driving dunk and a 65 contact dunk, and he's actually got some decent tendencies. So I'm hoping to catch some bodies with this card this game. With the shoe, he can also speed boost, because my coach boosts his ball control up to an 86 as well. You can see his block is a 75, great shot contest, steal at an 80. The rebounding is not bad at all. What I like most about this card is that his speed is actually good, 88 speed and 88 acceleration. But with the shoe, we've got a 93, 83 speed with ball as well, which is higher than the other LeBron. Great vertical, great strength, great stamina, great hustle, which is all higher than the previous LeBrons. And this one actually has better defense than all the other LeBrons, which is what I love to see. Better defensive consistency, better everything all around. Everything is in the higher 80s, which is nice to see. Great lateral quickness, top to bottom. This LeBron is actually better than the other LeBrons, other than shooting. If I go ahead, I'm gonna go ahead and compare them at the end of the video, and you guys will kind of see that. But we're gonna go ahead and take a look at the badges here. And I added 6 more badges to him, so this is a bit inaccurate. The badges I added to him were corner specialist, deep range, limitless range, possibly pick and popper, although I think he already had that, defensive rebounder, or hustle rebounder, sorry, and one more thing. I can't really remember, but he's got some good badges as well. No Hall of Fame badges, unfortunately. I will go top to bottom just so you guys can see what kind of badges he comes with, but this card overall, he's going to be fun. I think he's actually going to be a beast. If we can hit those threes overall, he's going to feel just as good as the other LeBron, if not better. I'm curious as to what his takeover is going to be. I have a feeling it's going to be defensive stopper and slasher, so we're gonna have to find that out in game. But guys, this LeBron's actually not looking too bad, and I know you guys want to see a gameplay on him. I've been talking a little bit too much. You guys want to see a little bit more hooping and a little less talking. So without further ado, let's hop into a game and let's see what Pink Diamond LeBron has in store for us. Let's get into it, boys.
And our matchup for today is looking like Allen Iverson. He's also got the pink diamond LeBron, except at shooting guard. Scottie Pippen, Giannis, and Moses Malone. So a pretty good starting lineup there. Scottie's a lockdown defender, so let's get out there and let's get hoopy. I see LeBron there. Go to the basket. Oh, we drawn a foul there to start off our game. I'll take it. All right, we got a new and improved 75 free throw. Let's see if it's going down, and it is. I will take that. The second one is also going down. Thank God. I don't know why, but it feels like this one has a different animation from the diamond one. All right, LeBron, let's see if this new and improved shoe actually helps with your three-pointer. He's off-balling me right now. No worries, though. We're getting open. I'm pulling that three, not a green, but it's a bucket. Let's go. The shoe's working so far. Let's go straight to Clay. Clay, keep running it. Straight to Magic. Magic driving through. I see LeBron. Pump fake. Going in here. Let's get in here. Let's get in here. Give me a post hook real quick. Easy post. Easy score. Let's go. Let's get a nice little pick and fade here with my boy Bron. He's reaching a ton. We're going around the screen. We're attacking. I see Bron there. We're blown by AI. Oh, AI getting the post here. And a quick post spin on him. Going there. Going in. Nice dunk. Let's get an ISO going here. As you guys can see, LeBron's takeover is wing score and lockdown defender. I actually like this combination a lot because, hey, we can do that. And we can clamp on the other end. I don't really care to shoot too many threes. This will make it more fun. All right, who are we going straight to? I'm going straight to Clay. Clay, going behind the back. We're going here. I see my boy Bron. Pump fake. Slashing through the rim again. Give me a dunk. Oh, no dunk, but a crazy layup. Thank you, takeover. Let's go straight to my boy Magic. Magic to Bron. He's got a little bit of takeover left. Behind the back. Going all the way to the rim. And, hey, oh, my God. Yo, that dunking animation was crazy. Let's play the pick and roll here with LeBron. Behind the back. Going around. We're going all the way. Can I dunk on him? Nope, but we're finishing a heavily contested layup. This LeBron is still nothing short of a god. Nice rebound there. I see LeBron, pump fake, he's jumping. We're going there, straight to Magic. Give me that assist, baby. Nice pass and nice hit. Let's go here, spin here, pump fake. Oh, LeBron's open in the corner. Is he playing a zone defense? Green bean, you can see that three-point shoe, is already doing wonders for LeBron. Nice rebound there. All right, let's get the second quarter going, man. We haven't been scoring, really. LeBron had 20 points in that first quarter. Let's keep it up by going now. Oh, that's a block. That's tough. Let's go back to Bron. Pull that easy mid-range. Green bean. Thank you. Nice rebound there by LeBron. Pushing it to Magic in transition. Oh, wow. What a pass. What a shot. What a bucket. Good defense. Nice rebound there. Pushing it straight to Magic. Magic. Passing it to LeBron. LeBron getting the post. Getting the post. And finesse. Got him. I'm fading. Giving it to me. Buckets. Ah, it's tough. Let's go back to LeBron for the mid-range. Oh, I thought that was a three, but I'll take that mid-range anyways. Right now, he's scoring second chance points, so I'll take it. Good block there. Get the rebound. There we go. Let's push it. Going straight to Magic. Magic to a running LeBron. We're blown. Oh, we're going to get in the post. Get in the post. Get in the post. Got him. I'm fading away. Ooh, draw the foul. And one. Let's go, LeBron. Nice rebound there. All right, LeBron, we got to get you going, man. Right now, you're going there. Oh, go all the way to the basket. Draw a foul, please. No foul, but we're getting the layup. Thank you. Nice rebound there by Nate. Let's go straight to Magic. Magic, go to Paul George. Go back to Magic. One more pass for the corner three. Green bean, let's get something going. It's been a super scoreless second half. All right, guys, just over a minute and a bit here to go. Pretend to drive. Slow down. Let's move the ball around. Right now, he's off-balling with the center, so that's who we're going to be coming at. Come here. Come here. Easy hook. Give it to me, Kareem. Skyhook it, baby. Let's go. Good defense. It's not going down. Nice rebound there. Push it. Why do I not have my boy in here? Oh, we'll go to Paul George. We'll put my boy Kobe in the corner. Easy pull and easy hit. Let's go. We're going to give LeBron some rest and bring him here in the fourth quarter. Good defense. It's not going down. Nice rebound there, boys. Let's go straight to Baron Davis, who I just recently picked up. Then we'll go to Larry Johnson. Larry Johnson back to Baron Davis. Easy mid-range pull. Easy bucket. Let's go. All right, boys. Let's end this quarter off right. Let's go into a nice little pick and roll here. He's going around the screen. He's rolling, except I see Blake there. Blake is going to drive through, go here. I see LeBron for the three. And bang! Thank you, LeBron. Clamp up. Clamp up, Nate. Clamp up, Nate. Let's get this quarter started off right. Let's go. Straight to LeBron. LeBron going all the way. Give me a dunk. Oh, he went for the and one, and he missed it. We're going to get some free throws instead. I don't know how you go for that animation instead, but hey, I'll take the free throws. First one here. Green bean. It is going down. He's got 35 points, so he's playing pretty good, except we just need a huge quarter here to ice this game as we miss our another free throw. All right, if all you're going to do is off-ball and reach, then I'm just going to run what I got to run. I'm going there. Going around the screen. We're there. We're driving through. We're spinning. Pump fake into my boy Nate. Going up and an easy assist. We can move the ball around. LeBron doesn't have to score all the time. All right, getting the post here on AI. This should be an easy post spin. Thank you. We're spinning. I see Blake inside and an easy assist. You can send all those double teams, baby. Nice rebound there. Let's push it, LeBron. I want to see you running. There we go. Let's go all the way, baby. Going to the rim and drawing a foul. We're going to get some more free throws here to basically end off the game. He hasn't been too scoreful of a player. This guy had some crazy defensive settings where he had Giannis and Scottie Pippen on me, so it was a little bit tough. We were shooting great at the beginning of the game, but everything kind of went south, and we're just not hitting those free throws. Nice rebound there. LeBron, let's end this quarter off right, man. You can see he's going straight to my boy LeBron. Pump fake, slashing through. We're spinning. Easy layup. Thank you, LeBron. Nice rebound there. LeBron, let's get you some more points. Boom, pump fake. Go this way. We're spinning. Got him. We're going up and nice bucket. Stepping back this way. Can you move out of my way, Nate? Why are you out here? We're going to go here. We're going to go to LeBron there. Easy three just because. Bang! Now that's ice in the veins. Nice rebound there. Let's push it to LeBron. You gotta get one more bucket before this game ends. Blow by everyone. Going to the rim. Oh, he's gonna foul us intentionally instead. And we're just gonna shoot some free throws. I want to be heartless, but I guess I'll shoot the free throws. The one thing he wasn't really hitting is the free throws. But I'm not really mad at the card for getting blocks or not really hitting his free throws. Because the block, at the same time, it's the animations I was choosing. Kind of sucks, but it is what it is. The game's gonna be over, though. Alright, so guys, we ended up winning that game 63-43. LeBron came out here to hoop, man. Let's go ahead, let's check out the box score, and let's see how our boy did. And as you guys can see, LeBron came here to hoop, man. In 19 minutes, he had 48 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists, 2 steals, a block, and 6 turnovers. But you're going to have turnovers when you have Scottie Pippen off-balling you as well as Giannis. So I'm not really too worried about that. We still won by 20. He was 18 for 37 from the field, which was just under 50%. 6 for 12 from the 3-point line, 6 for 9 from the free throw line. Now, the thing about this card is he was having a phenomenal first quarter. Look at this. 8 for 9 from the field, 2 for 2 from 3, 2 for 2 from the free throw line. He was playing out of his mind. And then this man decided to go on some crazy off-ball settings, and we had kind of a bad second quarter. You can see 3 for 10, 0 for 3 from 3 in the second quarter. That was probably the worst quarter of them all. Then in the third quarter, it was 3 for 7, but 2 for 3 from 3, and then 2 for 4 from 3, but 4 for 11 from the field. Going to the basket was tough. We were just getting blocked a ton, which made no sense to me, but it is what it is. LeBron still came here out here to hoop, and that's all that matters. But guys, this Pink Diamond LeBron is still not that bad. You guys give him a 3-point shoe, and he can actually compete really well. A lot of those threes that I took were actually some stupid threes. All the open threes that I took basically went down, which is what I love a lot about this card. In the mid-range, again, I didn't have to worry about too much because I really don't shoot that many mid-ranges. He had some good fadeaways. He had that and one, which was just crazy, but we just couldn't convert some of the free throws and stuff. This LeBron is still an insane hooper for a free, and let me repeat myself again, a free card. This LeBron is just sick. He's probably going to stay on my lineup for a bit. I haven't decided if I'm going to sell my diamond one and hold on to this one yet, but I'll figure that out probably the next couple days. But if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a like. And for you new viewers, I know you want to hit that subscribe button and join the Blazer Nation. I want to say Merry Christmas to all you guys once again. I hope you all have an awesome day, and take care.